Last spring, my mom had an episode and wandered off. We couldn't find her anywhere, and we were really scared. There really wasn't much that the police could do, so we called Ken Guin. He turned our community upside down to find her. She had fallen from a bluff and broken several bones. I'm a Republican, but a political party didn't help save my mother. Ken Guin did. I will never forget what he did that day.